Life is good. This is called our world fashion. And this system is a very famous and very important for the whole world. But there are many benefits and disadvantages of this system. Firstly, I would like to say what is the advantages of this system. First point is there are many advantages. Advanced countries accepted this system because this system is play a great role for the economic development. Second point is this system is given. This system is given boys and girls. There are many changes our mentality and our behavior. What the mentality of women and what the mentality of boys. And both are each other.
Hey, Amit Kumarasya, I am from Borapur, but live in Prayagraj. Seminar topic is renewable energy resource. What do you mean by renewable energy resource? Renewable energy resource is again and again to use renewable energy resource. It is energy of unlimited energy in my earth surface and this type of renewable energy resource, wind energy and radar energy, solar energy, solar power energy and hydro power energy. I explain it one by one. Wind energy is the process of use of